From Drakensing, Dungeon Siege 3, Episode 24, No More Molochi.
Alright, welcome back. So my current quest is the Galen Vault. Still have to retrieve the Staff of the Moon and the Sun. One of them is pretty close by. Actually, both of them pretty close by. Look at the other mummy just standing there. Let us take out your buddy over here.
One more down.
There you go. Staff of the Moon. More bastards coming. So now I gotta get Staff of the Sun. This time I'm facing skeleton, gigantic skeleton warriors. Moving a little bit faster than the mummies. To go after Lucas, bastard. Leveled up again. Let me grab this. Seconds where to recognize. More skeletons trying to not let me upgrade. I want more variety, man. And monsters. There should definitely be some lizard men or something in these temple ruins. Some lizard men, some, I don't know, some more gargoyles. I guess I can upgrade Warding Ritual. Let's get Chilling Gale. Enemies hit by Warding Ritual are slowed by 12%. That's another nice debuff. Got another quest location over there. Know what the hell that one is? Pretty close by. Oh, that's the one I'm doing. It'll be helpful if there was like a little hint telling you which current quest you're on and what quest location that one's for. Let me quick save. Save again. Big battle is about to happen here. Big battle. Big battle is about to happen here. High Priest Malachi. Why are you coming after me? Okay, I'll let Lucas take him out. Let me take out his little pets. You can do better than that. Oh shit, come on.
No god will save you from me.
So he just shouts and then a bunch of skeletons pop out from the ground. That's a cool power to have. Oh shit, come on Lucas, you're right there, help me up. No, Lucas, help me up. There you go.
Your flesh is weak.
rest of suffering just... That was pretty weird. Lucas. Lucas. Wait a minute, is he dead or something? Oh shit, level 2. Come on, Lucas. Over. He became more pissed. He even got little mages now helping him out. Send out my dog. Why is he just standing there? It looks like he changed to more of a range attacker now. Gonna dash and kill him. Take out a stupid orchard where tons of them are gonna surround you. I just let Lucas distract that Malachi person for now. Take out his little pets first. Ultimate ability comes in really handy right there. Lots of times. Oh shit, come on. Lucas, where the hell are you? Oh shit, Lucas! No! Lucas. Oops. Shit, Lucas is dead. Oh, wait a minute, he's not dead. Now he is. Lucas, gotta help him up. Oh damn, that was close. Damn, how many times did Lucas save me, man? Crazy. Take that to your face. Finally. Hey, you cut him off. Let the MVP speak. Guess we can go ahead and try to max out Warding Ritual. Throw the hunt. Looks like it'll be more beneficial. Oh, I don't get to sit on the throne. Find the Chamber of Re-education. I guess we can do this one now. I think it might be still in the same place. I don't want to have to walk all the way back here to do this one. So I guess I'll do this for the next video.